Have you ever felt Harris Jayaraj must have made this song before seeing the composer's name? So, what's the Harris Jayaraj signature?
Why am I putting little pink stickers on the keyboard? I'm going to show you a very interesting pattern in the melodies of composer Harris Jayaraj. Welcome to the Suvai Sons channel. I'm Sukrish, a music composer. The Tamil word Suvai means taste or flavor. So you can talk about the Suvai of a cup of coffee, but it means something deeper. In a broader sense, Suvai means the quality of something which makes it appealing to you. So for instance, you can talk about the Suvai of a song, or the Suvai of a sculpture, or the Suvai of a poem. Kavidai variyin Suvai, right? So in this episode, we're going to talk about the Suvai of a Harris Jayaraj melody. I never once stepped out of the pink keys. So this pattern of pink keys is called
the minor scale, or to be more precise, the Aeolian scale. And notice how it sounded good when I played it in saxophone mode. Let's say these are all the melodies that sound good on a saxophone, and these are all the melodies that use the Aeolian scale. Then, right at the overlap, is the sweet spot, the Suvai, the Harris Jayaraj signature for urban romance melodies. I like to call them the HAJAX songs. Vasigra is a HAJAX song because it is both in the Aeolian scale and good on the saxophone. It's so sexy, it's HAJAXy.
Composer Harris Jayaraj from the Tamil film industry has redefined the music of the urban Indian youngsters. Now, these are the kind of people who might try cappuccino coffee apart from their regular filter coffee. The kind of people who might wear jeans and t-shirts apart from their traditional salwar kameez. You know what I'm talking about, right? You get it. Now, how does he make music that sounds so good and goes with the city people? How does he do that? He uses certain signature styles for specific situations. Now, see, he's not going to use the same signature style for a folksy street dance number like a dappanguttu, like a dindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindindind melodies of the city people. And he does this across movies, across the years. And slowly, over a period of years, the audience begins to associate that kind of music with that kind of people. Just by staying within the pink keys, we can play so many of his hit romance melodies. Let me show you.
Thank you.
notice how they all sound good when played on the saxophone? It's sexy. So there you have it, people.
The Harris Jayaraj signature. It's Aeolian, it's sexy, and it's by Harris Jayaraj, of course, the HAJAX.
So in this episode, we saw how he fits his melodies in the minor scale. In the next episode, I'll show you how he makes his melodies sound good on a saxophone. Something that's really fast. See you on the next episode. Do subscribe to this channel.